infection for a while, and I start to seek for medication. And my doctor say that you need antibiotic to treat you, but you need to complete the whole course. But I ask, why I need to complete the whole course? The medicine is just too awful to me. And he said, antibiotic resistance will be developed once you do not have the complete course of the medication. But what is mean by antibiotics? And what it mean by antibiotic resistance? Antibiotic, in fact, is a molecule that can kill or to stop the growth of the bacteria. And what is mean by bacteria? Bacteria is just a very tiny little organism that can live inside our body to cause stomach ache, like the gastric ulcer, and also all kinds of skin infection. Okay, we now try to understand what is mean by antibiotic resistance. In fact, doctors are very careful. They will provide us with lots of bullets that can kill all the bacteria, our enemy, inside our body. Once we take the whole course of the medication, we shoot enough bullets to our enemy and they all die. However, if you haven't completed the whole course, the chances are your enemy will not die completely. And they try to develop a tolerance to the drug in order for their better survival in our body. Therefore, once we get better and we stop medication, the chances are the bacteria is still inside our body without any syndrome. Once another infection comes with same bacteria, and they develop a tolerance to the drug, the antibiotic that we give them. Therefore, they try to tolerate it, and they will not be killed. This is called antibiotic resistance. But what is the consequence of antibiotic resistance? The consequences are because we do not take all the complete courses, and therefore we people try to use different antibiotics to the same bacteria. Therefore, the bacteria inside our body can tolerate different kinds of antibiotics, and this develops a super bacteria that cannot be cured. Therefore, completing a whole course of antibiotics is useful for you, for your own sake, but it's also a social responsibility that you need to bear because it is for the whole public health. Thank you.